Hello, my dear friends, and welcome. Thank you so very much for stopping by. Thank you for watching my channel, Ivan Otero. New week is here. November 5th until November 11th, 2018. You can see already 7 tarot cards are already waiting in front of my camera. So let's get started. By the way, this is weekly love tarot reading and career tarot reading for zodiac sign Aries. For male and female Arians all over the world. So let's get started. Major Arcana, the Hierophant, the very first tarot card which I want to talk about, because the very first tarot card will describe you. The Hierophant is blessing, peace, knowing who you are, what you want, and where you are heading. If you're already attached with Taurus, Capricorn, or Virgo, probably this person, man or woman, is the one. How you can recognize this person? Because influence of this person is like very peaceful on you. Influence of this person, impact of this person is very grounded and supportive. But also, this is exactly how you are towards your partner. If you're single, now you are interested mostly on your family, job, or business. But also, this is tarot card of a marriage. All in all, stability is the key word. Patience, which obviously will be needed in the next 7 days. But this is tarot card of a blessing. So something beautiful, stable is coming in your life. Maybe already is in your life. I have a feeling for the very first time in your life, you are not rushing. Which is very, very good. Because Arians, both female and male, you are known to rush all the time. You know? In ahead of whatever. But now you have this peace inside of you, and even people will ask themselves, you know, how come you are so peaceful, you're so not aloof, but kind of, you know exactly where you are heading. Either you are happy, maybe you have everything what you want to have in your life, or maybe you will meet this type of a person. Also, in church, you can meet, you know, typical, you know, church-going man or woman, which is good. Ace of Wands, now energies are changing. Ace of Wands, your beginning, you want to create something, you are very inspiring, you inspire to do a lot of things. Passion, this is also a sign of passion. New beginning, new love. Seven of Wands is also tarot card of a passion, but also this is tarot card of a strife and competition. Maybe this is you fighting for one woman if you're a man, or maybe this is you fighting for a man if you're a woman watching this video. Whatever it is, you are ready, not that much for a compromise, but basically you want to make your point, whatever now is going in your life. Seven of Wands, just remember, you are ready to fight for what you think is yours. Who knows, maybe someone wants to take your partner, you know. So this is you protecting your home, this is you protecting your interest, protecting even you and your heart. But also what I can see, there is probably ongoing relationship, very passionate one, with fellow sign Aries, Sag, and especially this person could be Leo. Not bad at all. Major Arcana of the World, obviously. You can meet someone on Skype, over the internet, you can travel, you can meet foreigner, you even can change completely belief system of yours. This also could happen, saying, I don't like this type of partner, I need completely different type of a man or woman, depends of your gender, of course. So this is marriage tarot card. This is solid, grounded type of energy, and above all, this is tradition. Major Arcana, the Hierophant, always talks about tradition. So maybe this is you meeting this type of person, or maybe you are already attached to this person. For so many Arians, I can see, this is you saying, you know, I wandered a lot throughout my life, and now this is you founding, probably you will find the exact person that you want to stay with. Page of Wands. I can see you smiling a lot in the next 7 days, smiling a lot. But I can see there is a lot of fear inside of you. For the very first time, you can't decide, should you fight for this person or should you stay quiet? What you should do? You do not trust completely to this person. You don't trust, you know, like 100% through, because you still do remember and you have a lot of scars in your heart still. You try to fight against prejudice as well. Also, I can see you a lot of, you know, observing what will happen, how this person will decide to approach to you. So this is more like you not being action-oriented that much. This is more like reaction being, you know, oriented. Hopefully you can understand, you know, what I want to say. You want to see, you want to feel, you want to hear that this person, when this person will say that you are my dream of my dreams. I think there is a possibility for such a thing. There is. But also this person in front of you can feel, this person can smell your fear, your broken heart before. I'm talking about your previous and last relationship. So this is you saying, no, I ain't gonna fight for him or for her. Either this partner will stay with me because he want to stay with me. I ain't gonna move my little finger, not this time, not anymore. So probably you ain't gonna express with words, you know, all those, you know, things. But probably, you know, all these type of things will go through your mind. And when at least you expect, basically you expect a failure. This is what I can see. So I ain't gonna lie to you. You expect, you know, failure. So this is you jumping, you know, screaming, you know, trying to protect yourself. But probably nobody will attack you. So this is someone who will say that to you, you know, I see you do not trust me. I see that. So I will give you more time before you find inside of you balance of, you know, trustworthy inside of me. And then once again, smile on your face. Also, there is someone, I don't know, this could be someone who stood you up already, someone who took something away from you, probably your dignity or whatever, probably someone who stabbed you, you know, in your back, someone who didn't respect you, you know, and this is you saying, you know, okay, I'll go with the flow, I will observe, you know, and in the right moment, only then you will jump, saying, now I can admit you are love of my life. But I have a feeling, first, you will wait until this person say those words to you. And forget about genders, you know. No matter, you can be man or woman, you know. Storyline is completely the same, completely the same, because you are exhausted of giving, fighting, and you know, so many people stood you up. Okay, at this point, let me say something about your ex love partner, if you are still maybe, who knows, interested into your ex love partner. Who knows, maybe your ex still think of you. Oh, major kind of fool. Okay, so your ex is a fool, nothing but a fool. Probably you know that, and you probably said to your ex, you know, okay, you will regret. You will regret, you know, not seeing, you know, who I am in your life. But this is in vain, you know, explaining, you know, again, you know, and again. So your ex is kind of, you know, wandering, you know, drifting, you know, around, trying to find, who knows, even your ex, he does not know what basically he is looking for. But at one point, because this is your tarot card, at one point, you know, he will invite you, or maybe, you know, this person will admit, you know, that I thought you don't love me, you know, back then, I thought you were my enemy, blah, 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 whatever, you know. But you look like a queen, you know, so you are very, very proud of who you are. You are so much more mature than your ex, you know. This person can't bite you anymore. This person can't hurt you anymore. This person does not have ability to shake you up. Back then, this was probably happened, but now, no anymore. So you look like very mature, beautiful queen of, you know, worlds, female or male Aryans, never mind, you know, but you have this proud. And this person basically, I mean, you are on a higher frequency, this is what I want to say. And your ex, very, very low type of frequency, your ex still does not know what he wants. You, someone else, to be single, to be attached, you know, to be with you, to be whatever, no, blah, blah, blah. You know, so this person simply wanders, you know, around. Major Arcana, the Emperor, once again, you. Once again, because this is Aries, this is yours tarot card. So can you see how powerful you are, you know? You are very, 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 very powerful. So only if you want this person back, you can have this person in 2 seconds. But I just doubt that you want to go back. I really, really doubt in this type of, you know, scenario. I can't imagine, because you are already, you turn your back to this person already, you know, because I can see very mature Aries, female or male, and I can see someone who is very immature. So this is not a match, at least, not anymore, honey, not anymore. So you gave lots of chances to your ex, but now this is you, you know, saying, you know, ah, never again, never again. You helped probably your ex a lot of times, and kind of, you know, very seldom you get thank you. So now this is you saying, you know, okay, I can live without you, but you try to live without me. Now, Kariya, Major Arcana, the High Priestess. Wow, secrecy. Something is brewing beneath the surface. Something is cooking. You do not want to say. Everything is, you know, hush hush. You want to keep that for you. If you want to ask for a raise, maybe you should keep your profile, you know, low for a couple of weeks, and then maybe better in December. If you want to change your job, you do not want to talk about that openly. You will keep that, you know, to you. Also, you will get, you will find, you will get, you know, into your possessions, you know, some info about your company, maybe your client, whatever, and you will keep that for you. The answer, if you have any kind of question this very second on your mind, the answer just yet is not available, because matter is still unclear. So just wait. Sometimes this is, you know, a secret, something, maybe this is you trying to find another job, you do not want to talk with your boss, with your manager and with your colleagues, so keep your profile down, don't share, you know, with all of your colleagues, you know, I'm trying, you know, to find a better suitable job, so don't do that, because just remember, the walls have ears as well. This is it. This is our weekly tarot reading. If you want to hear your story, call me and book a private reading with me. In the meantime, please make sure to subscribe on my channel, like and share this video with your friends. God bless you all.